I need a Benzo, Enzo. I need a Rari and a Lambo. I need a Benzo, Enzo. I need a Rari and Enzo. I need a Rari and a Lambo. I need a Rari and a
whatever, or anything actually, but I am going to be doing some coming from Namco, and it will be Dig Dug. And I don't know if about any of you, but Dig Dug is, can't get enough of Dig Dug. Love me some Dig Dug. So I'm gonna probably play a couple of rounds or a couple of stages just to get my feet wet, see how I feel about this little TIPSY stream, if you will. And I just want to see how many levels I can get through. Like, this is my first time playing on PS4, so we are going to pray that Yoshi and I do not mess up in the slightest. So if you see me checking my phone, it's because I actually have to make sure that, I just lost my train of thought. If you see me check on my phone, it's me checking the stream, just making sure I don't miss any comments in the event that people do join. And also to see like who's in there so I can tell you hey and shout you out. But my goal today is to at least get past level like 6 or 7. I don't think I've ever gotten past level 7 in the arcade because stuff just happens and I get too excited and I mess up. But let's go ahead and see what we can do today. So Dig Dug, let's go. What we starting? Okay, so there's the highest score is 10,000. But I think that's just base. That's base game. And for anybody that don't know what Dig Dug is a really fun retro arcade game where you are this little digger and you're trying to basically destroy the little creatures or the monsters that's within there. Pooka and Fygar, I guess that's what they are. And the object of the game is to blow them. That sounded so bad. The object of the game is to blow them slightly or whatever. And so if you blow them, they'll blow up. Okay. So let's see if we can actually beat the high score that is standard, which is going to be very much possible. There's many different ways that you can create death for them. As you can see in the little thing here, I have one comment. You want to be able to try to let them get hit by the rocks, because if they get hit by the rocks, that's 1,000 points. But anything else is like 200, 300, or 400. I'm not as creative as this cutesy little character is within this particular little screen capture on the game or whatever, but we are having fun and I'm low-key tipsy, so y'all gonna have to bear with me. All right, let's see what we can do with Dig Dug. Hopefully y'all can hear this. Let me just check my Twitch really quickly from my phone just so I can see if I can actually hear and if you can hear me. And if not, I will break away and see what it is that I'm doing. So let me take a look, see at my little struggle stuff. Let's see. Dig Dug. Oh, I can see. I can hear it. Okay. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and start because I'm excited and I don't know how long I'm going to do this. Probably a good like 30 minutes or at least until I get to a couple of levels, and then maybe we'll come back a little later. But also to anyone that's watching, happy National Game Day. What's your favorite game? I do not know the controls, y'all. Okay. No! Look at me already about to mess up. I just cannot with myself. Oh, shoot. Why do I feel like this is so loud? I'm about to get so mad because this is so disrespectful. You're not getting away. Okay, 1500 points is not bad. It's not bad. I wish I knew how to make the volume go down. I feel like this thing is screaming. Oh. Y'all, I freaking hate this game. Now I just said I love this game, and now all of a sudden I hate it. This is so embarrassing. I'm very much good on the arcade. I don't want to hear nobody's junk. Okay, a measly little 200. I want them to follow me. Can somebody, like, get over here? Thought you had it. Look at me clearing these rounds. Okay, I don't know why I did it like a dummy. I'm so scared. At this point, what am I doing? Y'all, I'm so scared. They trying to corner me and I don't like it. Ooh, not I almost killed myself, Lord. Y'all, they trying to. Let me just hurry up because I was finna be embarrassed. I felt the embarrassment coming and I low-key feel embarrassed. Okay, what am I doing? Y'all, why do I feel like this game is so loud? No strategy whatsoever. Woo! I'm about to start pooping. All right, let me see. What level am I? So I'm around 5. Why did I do that? Y'all, I really thought that it was over for me. I'm embarrassed. Yeah, I know how to play this game. Please, nobody come for me in the comments. Why the music speeding up? Making me nervous. Okay. He thought he finna. Now he was trying to hit me with the fire coming up. I really be thinking I be doing something when I be touching them rocks slightly. Yeah. Why was I facing that way? Okay. Didn't I say that I literally cannot get past level 7 and I'm over here embarrassing myself? Like, I don't even want to put... I don't even want to put nothing. I'm so embarrassed. Why is game volume so loud? I'm about to put UIS. I am so embarrassed. Let me hurry up. Okay. Can I? It's the sound for me. Like at this point, let me just turn my TV down. But I hope that doesn't affect the sound. Let me take a look, see. Okay. So clearly, I'm not doing nothing right. So let me just hit back. All right, so now my new goal is to get beyond. Let's get beyond this because I'm low-key embarrassed, okay? Okay, okay, UIS. My next one, we getting past six. Let's go, y'all. Let's get past six. Okay, got him. Yeah. Yeah. And you thought you was getting away. That's trifling, Loki. Y'all, we ain't never gonna get past level six like this. What's that little turnip? I need that little. Ooh, I was right. It's a little turnip. Yeah. Yeah. Yoshi, like, why is you choking me out? Cuz, Yoshi. Alright, let's see. Let's see what we can do. See, I already starting off unfair. Oh, I killed two of them. Which way are you coming? Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna set 10,000 on round four. They already trying to come after me. They get smarter as the game goes on. Yo, this is so embarrassing. Stop playing. Okay. Ooh, did not mean for that to get him. Got him anyway. I guess I'm thankful. Oh, shit. I could eat a green bean. Let me go on over there. Green bean right there. Let me get a little green bean. Oh, cucumber. That's even more embarrassing. Okay. Okay. Can't mess up on this one, y'all. Come on now. I mean, I got a high score. Don't say nothing. Don't look at me. Don't say nothing. Don't say nothing. Don't say nothing. H. I'm the HS for heroic soul. But we're gonna do better than this. We're gonna do better than this. Okay. Third time's a charm. We getting past number six. Bruh. Like, am I gonna get past level one? Okay, a measly little 1100. This is so embarrassing. Okay. I would say it's the alcohol talking because it is. Y'all, I about to shit on myself. Okay. Y'all, I'ma just do some dumb stuff. Woo! Got him. They really mad at me, like what I do. It's the music stopping and starting with my footsteps for me. Damn. Thought your ass was going. Ooh, that's perfect. That's perfect if I can get it. I could have got a cucumber. I like how you came over like that too. At least we're around six, so. They is really too smart for their own good. Y'all, it might be over for me right here. Okay, I got one more chance, Lord. Bruh. Ooh, not the eggplant. Y'all, I'm getting so stressed. Why they going so fast? This is too much. This is too much. Okay. Like, I'm stressed. I told y'all they get harder. They get harder. Okay. It's the embarrassment for me. Hold on, y'all. Let me charge my phone. Okay. We're just gonna put AAA because I'm embarrassed. Let's go. Alright, so new milestone, beat level 8. Come on, little dude. That was so embarrassing. It ain't happening again, see? Okay, okay, we do a little something. I'm only on round 2 talking. The game is stressing me out, low key. They are so smart. Y'all. I cannot. What am I doing? I'm stressing my own damn self out at this point. The way I thought he was about to end my life. This game gets so frustrating. Okay, that round didn't even count. What we doing today? Let me go for this one. It look like a damn jalapeno. Talk about a damn. Salt. That round was smooth. Y'all gonna start trying to play me. Now you were panicking. Thank you. cute round. That round was cute. That round was cute. Y'all see how focused I am because I ain't saying nothing. Like, you're not finna. I got too carried away. I got too excited. I got too ahead of myself. So we just shooting through the walls now, okay? Through the mud, through the dirt. This that shit. Okay. Let's make it pretty. That was ugly. We already starting off wrong. And I saw him, I knew he was finna do that. Y'all, we're gonna try to kill somebody with a rock first before I... I knew it. I said we're gonna kill somebody with a rock, and we did. I delivered. I said we're gonna kill somebody with a rock. I did not mean myself. Y'all can see why this game would be so damn frustrating. I missed it. Whew, Jesus. Redemption. Sorry, I had to get my light together. Am I in a sentry? Alright, I at least want to kill two of them. One. Yo, he got me. Okay. Yeah. That was cute. Alright, I'm gonna try to do two on this one as well. Ooh. Probably should bump it down to one. That's my hair behind my ear. Oh, they're trying to set me up for the okie doke. Yeah, I said one. I gave you one. I said two. Don't know if I can do. Let's try for one more. He took a dramatic pause right before he came up. He is fake fraudulent phony. Follow me. Y'all getting a little bit more strategic. Okay, look at us. Also, just now realizing I'm only on round 4. That's automatic. I got too ambitious. I think if I get 20,000, I'll be able to get another life. We'll see. Bruh. Y'all, we doing it. Okay, we're getting strategic. We're not getting strategic. We kind of fucking up here. Good. Y'all, we can't be messing up like this. Who's we? Yo, like, you got me through the ground. Like, come on now. Now, had I just gotten to 30,000, I would have been able to get. We're gonna try this again. Alright, so we put in H dot S. Heroicseoul. Let's see if I can beat my 25,000. It ain't even about what round we get into. Let's see if we can beat 25,000. Y'all, we're doing a really good job. We're doing a great job. Okay. What are we trying to do with this one? Oh, you fucking fucker. I let it go. It's okay, because we finna hit 10,000, so I'm gonna get an extra life. Did eat my ass, but then I got crushed. That didn't count. Y'all, I'm having such a good time. Okay, what y'all think I should do to him?
Thank you.
That was tied trifling, but okay. That was a thing to get away, y'all. I needed that 800 points. Okay. Y'all, that little thing was a little delicious. Damn, I couldn't even get a cucumber. But at least I got an extra life. So let's see if I can get an extra life again. I knew it. You get an extra life to take your life. Now I ran right into okay. That should give me 2,000 points just because I finished that round. Wait a minute. They were trying to cheat me. It's crazy because I think when I don't focus on what round we're on, I more so focus on. That one right there, there was nothing I could do about it. I don't know what to tell y'all. I really don't. I don't know what to tell y'all. I'm just gonna put AAA. Okay, remember 2,500 is the score to beat. 2,500. I don't know what's going on over here. I really don't. I don't. This is embarrassing. Okay. Let's go. So I'm gonna try to kill at least two of them. Damn, that could have been two and I know that. Okay. Let's at least aim for one right now. Let's be a little realistic. Oh, maybe we can score two. Damn. I almost got my ass flamed up. I need to be careful. Two in that one. Should I bump it up to two this time? Who coming? Who coming? Who need that? T-Rex bit my ass. Okay. What we finna do? Who coming? Follow me. I don't know what the hell it was, but we just got through it. You gotta be focused in this game, damn. Okay, let's see if we can get one. We need to be 25,000. He running like this and shit. Alright, we almost had 20,000. So we doing something right. Every time, every single time. I'm about to say, all right, y'all, we at 20,000. I ran right into him. I just was like, hi. Like, I'm annoyed. Okay. Y'all, I'm really out here fucking up, like, right before 25,000. All right, y'all. So one, at least one, we're gonna get at least one hit by a rock. Thank you. I would prefer 800 points. He got away. He got away. Oh, shoot. I'm over here looking at the stream. Lucky. Okay, 6,600. We're doing good, squad. Gang. Okay. Let me see. See, he gonna be the one that stressed me out. Woo! Okay, we doing it. We finna. Okay, we finna. Let me kill you so I can get that mushroom. And then, gang. Oh, shit, I'm over here. Looking at the screen. Y'all, that was finna end in hellfire. Like, now they all just follow the leader. Cause where you finna go? Okay, almost at 1,500. We doing the third thizzle. Okay. That is stressing me out. Okay. Let's see. Woo! Come on, fly. Get on over here. Okay. I'm a little hungry. Faster? Okay, can't fuck up, last life. Y'all see how much I'm concentrating? Okay, all I need is to survive for 300 more points. Can I survive for 300 more points? Whew. Okay, good. The way, I don't know how I got out of there because that was certain death. Okay. Like, damn! That was cute. I guess even in death, there's sacrifice. Okay. Can't fuck up no more, y'all. Can't fuck up no more. Can't fuck up no more. Ooh, he lucky, cause I'm finna run up, get done up. Okay. Gotta survive, y'all, so I can get that extra life. Y'all, I honestly don't even think. Oh, did they just slight me of a life? This is what my person did. Level 9. Oh, snap. Yeah, I think they just shirked me of a life because I hit 30,000. Where's my extra life? The frustration. The annoyance. The frustration. The annoyance. H.S. Alright, we'll probably do one more round, y'all, and then I'll probably slide off so that I can play. I used to be an adventurer like you until I took an arrow to the knee. So if y'all know what game that is, bonus points. Hold on, y'all. Update on my Instagram. I'm in here stressed out, Latrice. Cause this game's stressful.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got one right here.
I know you do. You gotta give me an honest review, you mean.
What?
No, I told you. We were joking. It was like, yeah, you a
lot of things.
But
not just that, because I got
Wait,
what's the honest review?
You gotta give an honest review of me.
I'm confused.
You know how people like give you a
recommend.
You gotta give him an honest thorough review.
He told me that?
Huh?
That's what he said.
And he was like, you come with reviews or something. I was like, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Most fans will give me good reviews, but aside from the craziness. I feel like they give me good reviews.
What my exes give me a good review. I think they will honestly say that I'm like passionate. Yeah. I'm like really caring. I'm really loving. I'm clingy because
I am
very much needy.
I feel like I would get the same.
Like bougie a little bit because it's just like you need to treat me. And I don't think any of my exes can say anything bad. And if they say anything bad, it's really honestly because they know that they want shit and they just trying to make themselves feel better. Girl, I know that's finna be extra sweet because that's been in there for a while. You need to come out here with me, but you be playing. Not that's what you wake up to do. Go get some wine and go through pink suitcases. Like, I just don't understand. Ah, got shit. Meanwhile, girl, I'm trying to beat my own score of 34,000. Girl, not on no oh yay. I've been over here fucking it.
So you can still have my massage tomorrow. You just want to meet Bingo's girl later that day? I got to take over the world some errands.
Yeah, we could.
Meet Bingo's girl for dinner or something?
Yeah, we could. Uh-huh. What are we eating dinner at?
Yeah, I'm so
tired. Here you go, the crab. Ooh, I got two of them. I got two kills, girl. I got two kills.
You want some crab?
Yeah, lured you over here, stupid. Okay, almost at 2,000. This is so embarrassing. They jumped me. They really did jump me, for real. Honestly and truly, they jumped me. I am embarrassed. I am embarrassed because they jumped me. They jumped me because I am embarrassed. But it's okay. We're doing it one more time. Why am I fucking up this time around? Oh, shoot. Like, when do they start going through the side skirts and digging through the streets? I feel like I need to get Pac-Man. Oh. Oh, I set myself up for failure. If that would have got all three, then it would have been pretty. All right, y'all, I gotta hurry up. What is he doing? The way my mouse just, I mean, not my mouse, mine. That could have been so pretty. I guess that's telling me it's time to hurry up and that the enemies are getting faster, but I'm getting slower. Latrice, why'd I just get your text message? What was he at? He was on the phone? Ooh, trying to beat 34,000. Touch the tip of the cucumber. At this point. I don't know what I'm doing at this point, y'all. I don't know what I'm doing at this point. Hello. I am struggling with Dig Dug, and I'm not even gonna flex. Like, I'm trying to beat my own high score, and I'm getting stressed in the process of doing this. So, hey, hey, hey. Is that Steve-O? Hey, Steve-O. Please don't judge me and my struggles. My goal is to kill one of them with a rock for this round. We're gonna see if I can kill one of them with a rock. I'm playing my Dig Dug. Oh, you see about the... Yeah, I wanted to put a little... Two. Yes, okay. Not homeboy just ran away. Yeah, I had to do a little cam. Damn it. I love me some Dig Dug. I have been literally playing this for a while and have been getting frustrated the entire time. Like, I'm trying to get them to follow me so that I can... I need to beat my own high score. Okay, let's see. I've been drinking wine, so please ignore me. That's embarrassing. That is so embarrassing. That is so embarrassing. For me. No more deaths. For me. Come through. Come through. Yeah. Yeah. Don't ask me what's in my cup. I should have been paying attention. I should have been paying attention. Y'all, okay, I'm too embarrassed. I gotta keep going. Okay, my goal is to now kill two of them with the rock. Damn it, fucking fucker. I got one more rock, and I kind of set a high goal. And I have no more rocks, and they're all chasing me. They are on my ass. I don't know what the fuck that was going on with that round, but I made it through. Lord, they get smarter. Alright, let's see how many we can kill with a rock. Clearly none. Okay, one. One. If I'm about to get this turnip green. Okay, how many we kill over rocks today? How many we kill over rocks? I'm gonna try for two. I don't know why I did it. I got one more rock, so y'all, we just gonna have to... I don't know what's going on, y'all. Alright, so I'm gonna try to kill two because this one is a given. Y'all, the frustration is sinking in. None of that matters because what matters is this round. It's the commentary for me. You uploaded one time.
Girl, no, I had to be. Oh, you drinking the wine chillers? How was your strawberry one?
It was nasty as hell. It tastes like medicine, but it gets you lit. Ooh, smooth. Carrot. I know that looked like a jalapeno pepper, y'all, but it was a carrot. When you thought. Ooh. So what are y'all doing for this National Game Day? Like, what games did y'all play today? I can't talk, y'all. It's the wine. Little T-Rex are trying to get me. Alright, this ain't fair. Come follow this booby trap I'm about to set for ya. About to set for ya. It was 600 points, y'all. But don't worry, none of them getting out the next round. None of them. Because we almost at 10,000, so I'm about to get it back.
Hey,
yes. Okay, apple juice is one of them. Boy, if you don't get them burned. That's embarrassing.
Girl, we want
to be
your lights out.
Huh? You
want
to be your
lights out.
Mm-mm, you need
a
drink, you'll
let your light. You need who? I don't need it no more.
Oh, they smart. They smart. They is smart. T-Rex are move. Move. Oh, whew. The way I thought my ass was grass. No. Yeah. Alright, y'all. So my score to beat is 3,400. So I need to beat my own high score, but they playing with me. Look at this, trying to intercept me. Oh yes, Lord, yes. Hallelujah, the Lord. All right, y'all think I'm finna get somebody? No, no. You're not getting away. Tiptoe through the tulips. I almost had 20,000. About to get another life.
Where's the camera?
Right there.
Oh,
I can't see. I can't see the
camera. Throw it over there?
No, because if you throw it over here, it'll still be playing.
Yeah, you need.
Wait, hold on. Give me like 2 seconds. No. Give me like. Hold on. Give me. Ah! Damn sure about to be 2 seconds.
Damn.
Wait. Give me a tag. They're trying to get me. I want this. Fucking fucker. Hold on.
He's a little sweet.
Tell him you gotta rub the booty. I just messed that whole life up, y'all. How did I mess that whole life up? And now I gotta get to 40,000 before I get another life. Like, they're not even doing that 30,000 thing. They was like, we did this one time for you, fucked it up. They did not have to jump me. Literally inches. Inches away from beating my own high score of 34,720. Inches. Latrine! Never mind. I'm gonna put my phone on the charger, y'all. Hold on. Okay. Come on, Yoshi. We need a... Yoshi said he not playing. He said, D-Dug finna make him mad. Damn, now we over here just sacrificing all our sales. Okay. Now 1, 2, 3, 0. I can't get another name vegetable. Ooh, got him. Guess what's in my cup? These monsters is they is small, they is impotent. Y'all, I might already have to go ahead and say that we finna do this round over. Move! That was my only hope. So he was really finna come down to the little piece right now. line after me. Got the tip of my finger. They cheating me, Latrice. They cheating me. They is cheating me and Dig Dug. Alright, this is my last time for it though. Let me not do all that dancing and stuff. I fuck up. Literally, the moment it came out my mouth. And like, Scorpion, get over here. Right into it. That was him. This was me. Just walking right into it. This fire will be stressing me out. T-Rex are go ahead and get that ass. Make some traps. Last chance, y'all. Put that out of you. What we finna do? Okay, so strategy. Kill two of them with these rocks. Let me make it mad, make it wanna follow me. One. Mm. The two that I didn't kill last round was killed just now. Oh shit, what the fuck? I was aiming upwards. I was shooting for the stars. Okay. I have to aim for two at this one because this is a given. Alright, should I try to aim for three? What's the caption, boo? Which is true. Look at me getting better. Trying to get me, y'all. Y'all, we almost at 34,000 and better side. I can't be fucking up now. So we're just out here messing up when we close to 34,000? I'm saying we, like y'all are involved with this mess up that I'm doing. We can't be messing up out here. Literally was shooting upwards. This is so bad. This is so bad. I'm all those AAs and HSs. Last time. Thank you. both die, a sacrifice that had to be made. Y'all can tell I'm focused. I am excited. I am focused. I love this game. My game up. Getting better strategically. Oh, that killed too. Uh-oh. We about to get an extra life, y'all. Let's not mess up. Got too ambitious. I don't know what's going on this time. Looks like I'm gonna have to play one more time. Y'all gonna tire me saying one more time. And Will, look at my cute little cup, y'all. Got me a little unicorn because I'm a fanciful unicorn. So this is how it was at the arcade the other day. I literally was up in the arcade, like, with all the tokens, playing Dig Dug over and over again, because I just knew that they were cheating me out of my win. Like now, like right there, cheating me, boy. If you suck, just say that. He confidently walked up because he just knew that wasn't going to hit him. Oh, y'all, let me get extra. The next round, I'm going to try to spell HS. I'm going to try to put HS in the Dig Dug. So let's see if I can put... Oh, shit. Let me see if I can put HS without dying. So this is my H. Ignore that little thing right there. And before he get out, let's see if I can do an S. The fuck is this? That's my HS. I don't care. HS. Hey, wrote so. What's up? Okay. Let me try to do another HS. So we're gonna make this a little long. Let me know in the comments if you can see the H and the S once I put the H and the S. Y'all not finna. And I ain't no damn way I'm gonna put an H and an S in this one because he finna go. That's an ugly ass H. Next round, HS. It's about survival in this one. Okay. Can y'all stop? I'm trying to put an H and an S, and y'all over here being haters. Look, you got me fucking up. It's the wine, y'all. I can't. Goddamn. We're gonna try this again. I'm gonna put an H and an S. Let me know if y'all can see this H and this S. I don't know why Dig Dug decides he wanna start like this. Okay, we're gonna elongate this. Let's elongate it. We're gonna come over here, we're gonna connect this piece because that seems like the simpler way. Damn, okay. So here's my H. Let's see if I can do an S over here. So that look like an HS. I don't care what nobody said, it's an H and an S. I don't care. What moment of the stream do you think that the alcohol hit? Because I feel like it's this moment right here. I don't even know what the hell going on no more. Whew. Where you going? You running away. You go home. You go home. You not go home. Not today. You go home. You go to the house. These things are smart, y'all. Trying to run. You trying to leave. You trying to run. Trying to leave. Trying to go. Thank you. Let me stop fading away. Oh, this is supposed to be a given. This has got to be a given. Damn, I should have waited. Y'all, this game hard to tell when you're drinking. Oh, new life. Oh, shit, new life. When the looking here, then the bitch get toxic. Damn it. Y'all ain't gonna It's okay, cause I got a leather life. They finna go fast, y'all. I really wanna play like I'ma see if they have Pac-Man. If they got Pac-Man, it's over for you bitches. If I put Pac-Man in this stream, it's over for you bitches. Let me hush. Let me stop talking. He didn't even know if he wanted to command man or not. Y'all, they cheating now. At least I got two. Damn! Alright, y'all, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if I can find loud ass game. Let me see if I can find Pac-Man and then I will be back. I promise I will be back. Oh, damn, there it go. About to stop broadcast.